I'm a workaholic, a shopaholic, and according to the state of California, an alcoholic.